Right around the time when I was homeless playing guitar in the subway, I stumbled into the library. People used to always say, hey, go into the library. They got like practice rooms on the 8th floor. So I was going to the library to check out these practice rooms, and I came across a space called U-Media. And I had my guitar, you know, young face, all this stuff. And I walk in, it was a Saturday. And I walk in the space, and I'm just like blown away. I was like, wow, this is amazing. One of the mentors came up to me. His name was Simeon. And he introduced me to Brother Mike that day. And Brother Mike was in the studio at that time with Vic Mensa and Chance. They were working on some of their earlier music. And I came in, surprisingly enough, some of my guitar playing ended up on one of the earlier songs as well, just like in the background. It was very interesting. But I come into the studio and at U-Media, and that's the first time I met Chance, now Chance the Rapper, at the time called himself Chano, and Vic Mensa. And Brother Mike, of course, and me trying to figure out my sound and my direction and going through like some struggle at the time, I just kind of gravitated to the place because it gave me, one, a place to get off the street for a little bit, and two, like an outlet with creative people. Over time, I just got to watch as he put out new stuff and kind of build a relationship with him, you know, back in the early 2000s. So we're talking like 2007, 8, 9, 10, and 11, before going off to the military. And for a little while, I was actually really rocking with the group that he was in called Instrumentality. I have like every one of their songs. But Instrumentality was the group that Chance had formed with his best friend, also at the time producer, Justin. So I kind of like would go and see everything that they were doing and try to be a part of that, and it was really cool. It was actually a push for me to continue doing music. I wanted to do music because I saw like these guys being as creative. It was a great experience time, you know. We were all young and trying to figure our way out, you know.